היער זה חלום שלי. ראי המלחמה פעם ובאתי ליער. אני כמעט נשקתי את האדמה. זה הבית שלי, זה הכל שלי. אני אוהבת את היער, שאני רואה את התמונות של היער, אני רועדת. ואת היער, אני אוהבת את הצבע. אני אהבתי את היער בכל עונות השנה. נשמה שלי זה משורר שישב שמה ויכתוב. דמוני אני לא. אבל אני חיית את זה ואני אוהבת את זה.
May 8th of 1942, there was an action. They took out the whole ghetto, and they were separating left and right, left and right. As I ran outside, I remember screams. Whenever I speak of it, I hear the voices. There were screams of women, mothers screaming, God, help me, God, Shema Yisrael, help me, God. And kids are screaming, and the screams were, if there was a God, you should have heard it. They made a mass grave. That day, they killed off over 5,000 Jews. That was terrible.
In ghetto, we knew that there is a Tevye Bielski, that he wants young, old, sick children. He didn't care. As long you are a Jew, you have to come, you have to survive. Just come to me, children, come.
You come up from the ghetto, and all of a sudden, we go in the woods, it's freedom. I came in, I couldn't believe it. Jewish people dancing and happy. If you ask me, where was my best day in my life? I would have told you the day I came to Bereshit.